मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो टुडे इज वेंसडे एंड टुडे डेट इज 20 जनवरी 2021. टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज जीके. मींस जनरल नॉलेज. टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज क्लीनलीनेस. Today our topic is cleanliness. What is the meaning of cleanliness in Urdu? What is the meaning of cleanliness? The meaning of cleanliness is safai. So today introduction of cleanliness. Unit number 5. Today I will tell you about cleanliness. Okay. So everyone listen carefully and look at the board. Okay, we are Muslim and Muslim always keeps things clean and tidy because Allah is happy with those who keep clean and tidy. We are Muslim, हम मुसलमान हैं, and Muslim always keep, और मुसलमान हमेशा अपनी things को क्या रखते हैं, साफ रखते हैं, because इससे क्या होता है, अल्लाह ताला खुश होते हैं. It makes our room, our home and our country beautiful, safe and healthy. ठीक है, हमें चाहिए कि अपनी सब चीज़ों को साफ रखें, अपने घर को, अपने प्लेस को, अपने रूम को, अपने स्कूल को, अपनी कंट्री को क्या रखें, साफ रखें. गुड पीपल ऑलवेज टेक अ ग्रेट केयर ऑफ क्लीनिनेस एंड टाइडीनेस. वी शुड कीप अवर हैंड्स, our nails, our teeth, our bodies and our clothes clean. We should never drop litter. We should only put litter and rubbish in the dustbin. We should clean up our toys when we are finished playing. हमें अपने toys को भी clean करना चाहिए. जब हम लोग खेलकर free हो जाते हैं तो हमें उनको ठीक place पर रखना चाहिए. We should always keep things in their right place. Okay? Everyone open page number 34. I like everything neat and tidy. What is the girl? What are the girl doing? I am making my bed. Girl क्या कर रही है? अपने bed को clean कर रही है. The next picture is I am picking my litter. The girl is picking the garbage. And the third picture, I am cleaning my toys. In the fourth picture, I am hanging up my clothes. And the fourth picture, I am putting my laundry in the laundry basket. I like everything clean. I have a bath. I brush my teeth. My mother cut my nails. I wash my hand with soap after I use the toilet. I cut my hair cut. First picture में वो क्या कर रहा है? Daily shower लेता है. Second में वो daily brush करता है. Third picture में वो अपनी mother से क्या करवा रहा है? Nails cut करवा रहा है. And the fourth picture, I wash my hand with soap after I use the toilet. वो अपने hand को wash कर रहा है with soap. When after I use the toilet, जब वो toilet को use करने के बाद I get my haircut, वो अपने क्या कर रहा है? Haircut करवा रहा है. Okay, everyone look at the board. These things are called cleanliness. Okay, everyone look at the board. The first picture is soap. The second picture is comb. And the third picture is mirror. And the fourth is mop. And the fifth one is dustbin, and the fifth one is tissue roll. Okay, toilet roll. These things that we use to keep clean and tidy. Soap, tap, toilet, wash basin, bath towel, shower, bath mat, talcum powder and nail cutter. So everyone do reading of page number 34, 35 and 36 in your homework. Okay. Today our topic is cleanliness.
So do more practice of page number 34, 35 and 36 in your homework. Okay, class? So Allah Hafiz, take care. See you next time.